Hi, this is Charting Man Dan of thechartguys.com, home of technical analysis education. Click the link for a free week trial, no credit card required, and gain access to our multiple live broadcasts daily, community chat room, educational videos, nightly watch lists, and more. Invest in your education and future and join the community today. Hey everyone, looking at Apple on the daily and weekly time frame. So after two rejections from the 100-day moving average resistance, bulls testing it again and closing above it, only by 10 cents, but that's convincing enough, and it's actually only by 7 cents. Rejected from the $100 psychological level, the 50-day moving average resistance is going to be in the 130s tomorrow, and the high we've seen on this bounce is 173. So in order to hit higher highs, we're going to need to see the bulls break through that 50-day and break 173. Volume was there for the bulls today. We've got SPY showing strength and the markets. So we have that in favor for the bulls here. We can see the high of 99.87 was broken, but we could not close above that level. So there is still some resistance right below that $100 psychological level. And if the bulls can turn this 50-day moving average support into support tomorrow, that is, that will be a very strong sign for the bulls. The weekly chart, the bulls' goal is to close above 99.52, the middle Bollinger Band. We had been rejected from this 10-week resistance 2 weeks in a row, so a close above it and the middle Bollinger Band will be a great sign. This upper wick was not there. That's a fluke. There was not a trade on June 6th all the way up to 102. So the bulls are closing this weekly candlestick strong currently, and if they keep that up again tomorrow, we should see potential higher lows and higher highs. So as of right now, looking like just normal healthy consolidation after such a strong move. And if we break 173, the gap up here fills at 103.28. So that will be the next target. So the bulls looking good here. The market's obviously helping. Make sure and check out the SPY video to see what the S&P 500 is doing. And if we hit new all-time highs in the markets, Apple will certainly see some upside momentum with it. So thanks for watching. We'll check in tomorrow. See you then.